The evening Twitter, and welcome to my favourite Italian restaurant in London, which is Riva in Barnes. I've had a couple of real shrewd judges put this place up to me over the years, and for the last couple of years it's been a regular haunt of mine, and I really couldn't recommend it highly enough. It takes a long time to get here, you know, it's not in town, but it's a nice place to come as well, lovely area, and the ambience is excellent. You get a lot more room here than a lot of Italian restaurants where they cram you in. It's buzzy without being too noisy, because there's a, you know, carpet floor here rather than a hard floor at most Italians where you can't hear yourself think. The service is so friendly. They've got such a lovely team of waiters here. They're like a family. They're quirky, they're funny, they're knowledgeable, they love the restaurant, they love the food they're serving. It's always well thought of. Regularly here you'll see Heston Blumenthal, the famous chef. Well, he wouldn't be coming here if it was no good, so that must speak volumes. I would say that my nap on the card would be the veal milanese with spaghetti. I think that's excellent. It is the best milanese I've ever eaten, and they have a really good spaghetti here that's slightly spiced, which is quite unique. And my NB would probably be the fish soup. I really do like the fish soup. They have a good selection of desserts here. I like the apple strudel and the cinnamon ice cream. And I really couldn't recommend it highly enough. So I'm going to give Riva in Barnes a 9 out of 10.